You're out of time, I'm afraid. A rescue just isn't possible. Chris is traveling by sea. He won't reach you in time.
Chris? He's all right?
No time to explain. I'll do what I can to stop the attack. O'Brien out.
This is the worst day of my life.
Jackass here. The chief has filled me in on your predicament. There's only one thing you can do. Confuse the satellite's targeting system.
How the hell do we do that?
I know everything about that ship. I can figure this out. Just get back inside for now. I'll radio you again soon. I know what you have to do. You're gonna use the UAV.
The UAV? There's a drone plane on this ship?
Yep. Veltro used it to carry out their attacks last year. It's in a container on the foredeck. The UAV can discharge chaff that will throw off the satellite's targeting system.
Okay. And the foredeck is where we're going.
You better move fast. Quint, out.
Do what I can to stop the Regia.
Do you want to die with Veltra or do you want to live? Head to the foredeck.
I'll do what I can here.
It's Raymond. How does he know what we're trying to do?
More.
peace and quiet.
Over here. Thank God. Quint, we're good to go.
Okay, the remote island controls are in the ship's hold. That's why it's remote. Go through the side deck to get to the hold.
You could have told us sooner. Jeez.
Time.
Come on, you don't want to die here, do you?
Thank you.
I don't have time to save you.
Come on, make it.